Do you make a potato really petrifying? Here's one each of you, one for me. Oh, right. Hang on, I haven't given you any potato yet. There we go. I think it was a trust issue. Right, so I want to make a potato really petrifying. How do I do that?
Do you just show it the frying pan?
Yeah.
Show it the chip pan.
Yeah.
I don't want the potato to be scared. I want the potato to be scary.
Oh, I see.
It is actually a way in which a potato has won a battle. So it was 1943, and an American destroyer called the USS O'Bannon came alongside a Japanese submarine in the Pacific, and the ship was too close to the submarine to be able to lower its guns, so the crew pelted the submarine with potatoes. Now, the Japanese, you'd imagine, dim light of dawn, had no idea they were potatoes, so they ran around thinking they were grenades, throwing them off the deck, or basically running for cover. This gave the American ship enough time to position itself, back away, point its guns, and it sank the submarine, based entirely on throwing potatoes.
I must say, I've been doing this job for a while now, and that's one of the hardest leaps I've yet faced. Sat here for 40 years.
They're not
gone. Also, that is a very sad story.
Yeah.
Essentially. And then, thanks to this potato, hundreds were massacred.
It is a very sad story. Yeah. And it's about fear is sometimes because of the thing that is in your head rather than the actual thing
that's
actually
there, what you imagine.
But people have been afraid of potatoes before. So in the 1600s, when the potato first comes to Europe from the Americas, people were afraid to eat them. And there were a couple of main reasons. One is there's no potato mentioned in the Bible.
Mm.
Yeah.
Does that still happen now? Do people still go, do you want a Jaffa cake?
Nah.
Why not? It's not in the Bible.
Yeah. Not people I know. And there were all sorts of claims about the diseases that it could cause. Scrofula, syphilis, leprosy. There was a sort of general belief that they resembled the gnarled hands of lepers. And they thought that poisons mimicked the illnesses that they could cause. They were also considered a dangerous aphrodisiac. You could go mad and murderous with lust if you ate a potato.
I always feel quite sexy after some...
After a potato.
Just had chips, come on, let's get upstairs.
We used to take a hold all to the greengrocers specifically for the potatoes.
But because?
Because we'd buy a lot of them.
OK. Did you have them mashed or chipped or how did you have them?
Usually mashed.
Right.
Because they were boiled for so long.
Strange thing about the British attitude to vegetables. I was with a friend and her mum came round and her mum sat there for, she must have sat there for almost an hour and said, well, must go, I put the vegetables on just before I left.
Oh, yeah, if you can't smear them over the wall, they're not cooked.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.